Hello, welcome back to me trying to finish Blasphemous 2. Not to imply that I have not been enjoying the game, because I have been enjoying it quite a lot. I just thought that I would complete it last time, and then I ended up dying against the boss a whole bunch of times. And now I have not been able to play it again for several days. So it's just been a little bit disappointing in that regard, not because of anything to do with the game itself. I also don't know which room I'm going into here. There we go. I was wondering where the last one of those could possibly be, and then I thought perhaps I should check the one place I knew of that I wasn't able to get into.
Oh, parishioner, brimming in faith and adjuration for my divinity, your fervor already overfloweth. You may go in the knowledge that here, before my sweet blessing, you shall receive all my protection.
Now, apparently, it's obviously way too late for me now, but if you keep saying no... What?
You may go.
Oh, right. I think I have to... Anyway, if you keep saying no to him the first time you meet him, and he asks you to kneel, you have to say no like 4 times before he gives up asking. And then at the end, after you turn in all the fervent kisses, you get an additional fervor upgrade. So I will be missing out on that. I did read up on how to open that door. That's how I know where to go now. Or at least I think so.
I may have some.
Yes.
You have acquired the lot.
What does that say? A mysterious key imbued with the aura of affliction. An aura of affliction. It hides secrets that must not be revealed behind the chamber of one of the chapels in the streets of Wakes. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. So I still need 8 more. And I have no idea where those are.
Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers, I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree, your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment? If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it.
Up here. Oh, okay. No. Stop that. Oh, did I change color? Oops. Damn it. I went back and I played Blasphemous 1 a little bit. I don't think I changed color. I think it was just the lighting of that area. But anyway, I was trying to press L1 to use a bio flask, and that is not the right button in this game. Okay. Oops. Ouch. Ouch, ouch. Oh dear. Ow, ow. Oh dear. Nope. Oh. No. No. No fair. No. 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 Oh. Dang it. Oh, right, I haven't I was thinking of something else. Okay. I might be able to do it this time. I've gotten a wee bit better at dodging. Just have to go through this nonsense again. Can I skip this, please? Please, pretty, pretty, please. Oh, that would have been a great time to do the ow. Oh, come on. That should have been a big wave. What happened there? Is that it? I guess so. Well, that took me way less tries than the last guy.
Now I understand, and for this, I offer thee my humble thanks. This pain is my baptismal sacrament that will unite us in communion to make it flesh. Thus, we will be reborn as a new symbol incarnate, overflowing with devotion. The beginning of a new era for the miracle. The second Psalm.
I forgot to turn my microphone back on. I didn't really say much anyway. I just said, oh dear, when I saw that the altarpiece figures were burnt.
It pleases me to see you again, penitent one. Behold, you are witnesses to the free will of your own guilt. Is it not beautiful? An immaculate form, born of parents baptized in sin. So, do you wish to purge yourself of your guilt? So be it. The sacrament has been completed. Now go in peace.
Just real quick, I'm going to go back in. See if anything has changed. No. Okay. I still haven't died enough yet, apparently. There is a second form of this after you purge yourself enough times. And you also get an altarpiece figure from him afterwards. Or you get a remembrance, which is then made into an altarpiece figure. I got that on my other save file, because I died more. Where am I going? Back here. What does the description of this say? The charred remains of the figures of the four envoys salvaged from the embers. The ashes shall mark as worthy the skin of the one who performs the ultimate sacrifice, thus returning to the heavens. Okay. I was hoping that's where I was supposed to use that. Because if I had to go looking for somewhere, then I wasn't sure where to start looking. But that's convenient.
Higher will. Incorporeal and inscrutable fathers. I am the heir of your all-encompassing light. Devotion itself, embodied in weathered flesh and gilded filigree. Your magnum opus. Though I am crowned with your glory, why do you censure my presence alongside you? What is this obscure darkness of unanswered cries that prevents me from understanding the purpose of my birth? Are the same crimson clouds that heralded my welcome the grave omen of your judgment? If this confrontation is proof of thy dignity of your glory, then so be it.
I wasn't sure if that was going to be exactly the same, but it seems like it was. Oh dear. Well, I didn't die. That's what I wanted. I love that they put in an opportunity to do that during the final boss. They did that just for me. Speaking of, ouch. Opportunities to do things. Second form.
Doth thou respond to my pleas with pain? Pain in the flesh. Yet your very flesh I am. Pain in the heart, yet your heart itself I hold. My punishment will be your sole legacy, and I shall die. I shall die reconciled with the mystery of my birth.
The devotion of the many was made incarnate and suffered pain. The affliction cometh to an end, for the icon falls, and with it, the miracle's designs, and its will so capricious. And so you shall ascend, both in body and soul, through dreamed kingdoms, to the holiest of places. To the cradle of all blessings, safe under our watchful eyes. And once there, you will be captured within the ancient canvas of light and time. The penitence is thus complete.
Okay, and now I shall let the credits roll. I will turn my microphone off while that happens. And if there's anything else after the credits, I will be back.